this is a good example behind me, our greenhouse, of how many of this green building techniques can be applied to a much humbler, much smaller building. This building was constructed for just a few hundred dollars in materials. We used reclaimed material, the broken concrete here, to build the foundations using natural mortar to bind the blocks together. The entire south side is made of glass in order to absorb as much heat as possible. Now, it's not just any glass, it's reclaimed, reused materials. We went to the salvage yard and we picked up old doors and windows. Remember, there's energy in materials also. So if you're gonna go and buy a brand new window from the hardware store versus buying a reclaimed window that's been salvaged, there's an energy cost there. The entire north side of the building, the cold side, is made out of various types of mud and straw. So we've got a heavily insulated north side, we've got a glass south side, we've got reclaimed materials, also been used to design this simple little greenhouse that was constructed for just a few hundred dollars in materials and some labor.